Hello, I'm Mr. R. Nidjar, a retired lecturer in metallurgy, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. Christianity is of the heart and not of the books. These people who are reading books in the dead letters in the churches and other places, they are not anything to do with Christ Jesus. Because if gospel could be written in black and white, then he could have written that one and given to the people. But gospel is by grace of our Father. Unless you are living in spirit, you cannot have gospel. So the dead letters produce dead people, and that means they go to the churches and make more dead people. They indulge them in prayer and fasting and all that, as if our Father, God, is deaf and dumb. This is the temple of God. Our Father is living inside me. Me and my Father are one. Emmanuel. But they don't know. They say Jesus is Emmanuel, this and that. As I went to Faraday Institute annual lecture in Cambridge, and I asked those theologians there why they call Jesus Yeshua in Hebrew. Oh, he is called Savior, because the other people have told them. They themselves haven't got anything. Remember when Jesus asked Peter, "What do you think of me?" He said, "You are the living Christ of living God." That came from his own mouth and his own heart. Jesus said, unless my Father give you, you can't have it. So gospel comes from your heart, not from the book. Book is scripture, dead letters. So these people who put on these gowns, you know, black and all that headgear, you can see these metropolitan putting on, they are bloody antichrist. And they are the one who are causing bloodshed in Ukraine. And the people are tribal people. They live tribal people. This land is for the tribal people to live. And not for Christian, Muslim, Sikh or Hindu or Jews. They are spiritual selves. Nothing to do with secular land. So these people with the funny hat and robes, they make them Christians, Muslims, Sikhs and other things, as if they are partner on the secular, on the planet, which is meant for the sons of Adam, tribal people, and they cause the problem. So when the Russia kept these people under lock and key, then there was peace. And now these blind guides have been released and they are producing blind people. Prayer and fasting. What prayer and fasting has to do with God? That used to be with Yahweh, who was alienated, demiurge. But this, our Father here, he is living in this temple, is living. He is not dead and dumb. So he doesn't need prayer, because what came from our mouth before we utter, he already knows what is in our heart. So these people are causing problems. So you need to wake up if you want peace. You have to put them back into the cells again and make them to work hard in the field. So they know how they have to eat this bread, which is earned by the poor farmers, hard-working farmers. And they just sit there reciting prayer, this and that, useless, telling nothing to the people. China is doing very good job, and Russia should follow their example. But as this is the age of votes, no leadership. So every politician, he delivers sugar-coated sermons. not hurting the feeling of anyone. That means Antichrist sermons. So, trouble. So that's why you are having trouble, you know. I put in the description a small article about how people should be. People, when Jesus came, there were two types of people over there. One were the chosen people, who calling themselves Jews of the appearance and all that, not of circumcision of heart, but of appearance. And they were crook, devil. That's why Jesus sitting in the temple, he called them that your forefathers are super bastard, fanatic devils. Now these Jews have taken that super bastard words away from it, just left the word devils. As if nobody will understand what they have corrupted. So that's why, you know, the Jews sitting in the temple, they said, we are not born of illegitimate parents, we have our parents. Jesus said, what you're saying is true, but you have become Jew outwardly, breaking your covenant with Abraham, who was not a Jew, and also with Yahweh. So you become super bastards. Same Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Christian, etc. When you become of appearance of this one, then you become super bastard and you fight with each other and kill each other. They are called tares. When end of the world come, the tares will kill and burn each other. And they are getting bundled up in Israel for final burning. The chosen people, they are nation of priests. You should listen to them and also study their history. Jacob had 12 sons. 11 were crook. Only one was the salt of the earth, or faithful to Isaac. Sorry, faithful to Jacob and Isaac. The other 11 crook brothers were jealous because he was honest to them. They think he's a stupid man, like people, the Jewish people, call the Gentile Goshi Kopa. That means stupid people. And they are clever people making money, you know. So, this when Joseph left the promised land, then whatever meager they were eating, that stopped. And all the spiritual power went into Joseph, because he was faithful and the mighty hand of Yahweh was on his head. Nobody could kill him or touch him. They honored him, Egyptian honored him for his knowledge, spiritual knowledge, which the chosen people possess over the people of Ishmael or Gentile. So, if you want peace, then people should take care. In Jesus, we don't make following. If I make following, I become an antichrist. In Jesus, everyone has to give his own account to God, so you need to be a solitary. If you are not solitary, then you are good for nothing. You are dead, spiritually dead person. You will just follow others. Where the other goes, there you go. When a blind guide, these are dog holder priest, these robed one, you see them how expensive robes they have, and people touch those robes so that they will be cured. How can they be cured when they are antichrist? It's their faith that kills them, not their touch of their hems. I went to Romania and I saw how they will spread their gowns, people will be touching it, you know, and all that. I laughed at them, you know, and called them antichrist, and they didn't like it. But one thing, a beauty of the Europe is that they don't slap you. So you have to be brave, you know, to fight these antichrists. Otherwise, they are going to destroy your countries one after the other, as they are doing in Iraq. Christian, Muslim. What Muslim Christian have to do with the country? Country belongs to the tribal people. They are killing their own tribal people in the name of Christian and Muslim. Wherever they recognize that their people are my own tribe, they stop. They then look after them. That is why in Africa people have tribal mark. And Abraham gave tribal mark to Isaac, which is of circumcision. Only the sons of Isaac can have circumcision, not those born in India. We are of Aryan race. We can't become sons of Abraham because we are not Semitic. So you can see how stupid is the religion. And how stupid are the people, blind. When the blind guide leads the blind, they fall into these sectarian riots. And who is to be blamed? Their own blindness. So Jews, when they died and Hitler killed them, it was the blind guide leading the blind into the pits of death. You can't blame Hitler for killing them. They themselves rejected the light of God. And they suffered. More on my videos if you are interested. Our Father God blesses you.